After dealing with all of the COVID restrictions in New Orleans 2 years ago, playing without fans, and then dealing with Hurricane Ida last year, Tulane head coach Willie Fritz told us earlier this week he just wanted a normal start to the 2022 football season. And after Saturday night's win over UMass, he hopes this is the new normal. Tulane wins 42-10. Former Ponchatoula High School running back Najee Spears rushes for 3 touchdowns. Star quarterback Michael Pratt, he also has a triple, 1 rushing and 2 passing touchdowns, all green wave on Saturday night.
Fantastic. I don't take any of them for granted. You know, they work their tails off. And I know they, we got out there before the game. I said to myself, you look pretty good looking group of guys. You know, I don't think it was a recruiting, but, you know, and why they haven't had a lot of success. But I think they're going to get some wins. You know, we'll find out. But, yeah, we'll take a win.
I thought it was awesome. I think it was a huge win for us, especially coming off the season we had last year. You know, it was great to just finally get out there, have our first game at home. It was something that we didn't necessarily have last year because of the hurricane. So to be able to come out here and, you know, put forth everything that we've worked for all spring and all summer was a really good feeling.
Tulane right back in action here next Saturday night in Yulman Stadium taking on Alcorn State. Week 3 should be an interesting test for the Green Wave. They'll travel to face Kansas State University. Reporting uptown, I'm Fletcher Mackel, WDSU News.